four, three, come into a knee lift. Here we go. Lift, lift. Hand now, hand tap, hand to the knee. Draw the tummy in and breathe. Now start to bring your elbow across to the knee. Give me a march now. Here we go, march. Legs moving out a little bit wider. Keep those legs under the shoulders now. Stay with your march. While you're marching, take your arms out wide. Nice and strong. We're going to stop the legs. We're going to rotate. Here we go. Right, center, and left. Six more. Four more. Three, two more. Getting the legs back in for a march. Here we go. Knees up a little bit higher. Go back to a knee lift now. Lift. Hand to knee tap. Elbow to knee. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and march. Pump the arms, legs a little bit wider, shoulder distance apart, arms wide. Go back into that rotation. Four more, four, three, two more. Arms by your side, twist, side bend, not to rotation, twist. Stretch down the leg with the hand. Here we go. Suck that belly button in. Four more. Two more. March it in. Good. Knees up. Come on, pump the arms. Should be getting a little bit warmer now. Now take the legs out wider. We are going to do elbow, opposite knee. Come on, let's go quite fast. I want to get some heat here. Switch legs now. Come on. Switch again, let's go. And switch. Switch again. Switch. 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 And we're gonna march. Legs in. Go. Good. Woo! Take those legs out. Wider, even still wider. Stop and swing. Breathe. Well done, ladies. We are warmed up. Good. Shake everything down. Right, ladies, grab your band. We are taking it to the floor. Here we go. When these notifications out the way, so I can see who's with me here. Nikki's on. Morning, Nikki. Oh, and Claire's on. Good morning, Claire. Right, ladies, are we ready? On the floor. Let's grab that band. Place the band behind the feet. Okay. All right, we ready? Okay, make sure again you've got equal distance either side here. Roll yourself down. Lift your legs up. Draw your tummies in tight. Glue your elbows to the floor. Okay, we ready? We're gonna do a tap down into reverse curl. So watch, we go down like this, and then we come up and we do a curl. So join me now. So the knees are staying locked, hinging at the hip. Reverse curl is when the knees come over. You're not pushing up to the ceiling. You're drawing your knees towards your body. With me now. Come on. Come on, we're nearly there. Woo! Two more to go. Last one. And release, well done. Hug the knees in, rock it up. Turn over. All right, ladies, put the band down for the moment. Bring yourself into a plank on your hands. Spread those fingers, press the floor away. Step back, and hold. Now, tummy tight, head in line with the spine. Lengthen and hold. Now we're gonna tap out to the side at that beat and hold it here. Keep those bums down, yeah? Four more, we're gonna hold the plank. Three, two, one, hold. Tap out to the side again. And hold. Tap out to the side. And hold. Tap out to the side. Hold. Tap two and hold, yeah? Tap, hold, tap, hold. One more. Hold, 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 hold. Four, three, two, one. Knees sink back. Good. Right, let's turn ourselves back over. Let's grab that band. Come back into seated. Place the band behind the feet. Are we ready? We're gonna roll back down. Okay, let's bring those legs back up. Elbows by the side of the body. Reverse curl, double leg stretch this time. So, we first start off with a reverse curl, and then we stretch both legs out. And the lower the legs go, the harder this is going to be. Come on, we got this. Woo! Should be feeling this now, ladies. Come on. You can try and extend and lower a little bit more with those legs now. Last one coming up. Oh, hug those knees in. Rock it up, ladies. Turn back over. Get the band out of the way. Are we all good? Are we all good? Okay, ladies, good. All right, back up, onto the hands. Press the floor away. Make sure you've got a really nice plank going on here. Step back, hold it. Okay? Now, legs a little bit wider here, legs a little bit wider. Tap hand, slow this beat, no faster. Core strong now, come on. Now hold the plank, come on. Bring the feet in, narrower, and hold. Make sure the shoulders are over the wrists. Take those legs wider. Back to the tap, go. Now hold it, bring the feet in narrower. Take the legs out wider, tap. Woo! Come on, girls. Try not to have too much movement from the trunk of the body. Now hold it again, bring those legs in. Come on, we got this. Take the legs a little bit wider, tap. Hold it here, bring those legs in, hold it, come on. We're there. 4, 3, 2, 1, knees down. Ooh, sink back, well done. Good, good, ladies. Come back with me here. Lie down. This time, take the band. I want you to double the band up, so it's half the length, and then legs in tabletop. Hold it so that it's tight. Tabletop legs, tummy in tight. Reach back. Oh, no, tum tum. Lift up and press on those legs. Reach back. Slow with this one, please. Curl. As you bring the band and press down on those legs. Doing, Tom. Come on, squeeze, lift, we can do this. Come on, stay with me now. Ooh, really feel that pull on those abdominals, especially when you do this, when you're pulling down on that band, those abdominals. Now this time, come up and stay. Up. Woo. 4, 3, go back. Behind now. Ooh. Feeling this, ladies? Hope you are. 3 more. 2. Last one. Good. Knees in. Ooh. Good. Now rock it up. Now coming onto side plank this time. So bring yourself onto whichever side you want. You can stagger the feet like this, or if you want to, you can stack the feet, which obviously makes it harder. Elbow under the shoulder. 3, 2, 1, lift up. Arm up, reach up high. Now we're gonna stay lifted. I'm gonna get you to turn over, not yet though. 4, 3, 2, do not drop. Turn slowly like this, control, and then go into the other side. Got itchy nose. Get ready to turn again. 4, 3, 2, here we go. Nice and strong, come on, belly button in, big distance from hip to floor. 3, 2, let's turn again. Nice and controlled, ladies, nice and controlled. Turn again, 4, 3, 2, and 1, let's go. 4, 3, turn again. Turn again, last time each side. Turn it again, last one. 4, 3, 2, 1, and down. Good, well done. All right, ladies, are we good? Whew. Okay, let's take that band. I'm getting nice and warm now. All right, band behind the feet, here we go. Lie yourself back down. Okay, now let's have the legs up in the air. Elbows by the side of your body. We're going to do a straight leg reverse curl and we're going to lower both legs. So we go like this. And then we go down. Remember again, you don't have to go this low, but I'm trying to get parallel to the floor with the legs. Reverse curl. And then down. Now I'm going to take my reverse curl. This is your option only to do this if you want to. You go into a rollover. Come down slowly, bone by bone. Then go into a lower up. Has to be controlled. Come on, stay with me now, we got this. This one is great, not only for abdominals, it's great for mobilizing the spine as well. So I need to do this rollover, slowly. And then sort of once you come down, you're trying to imprint each bone into the floor, yeah? Come on, we've got one more after this to do. Oh, and bring it up, well done. Woo! Release it, hug it in, well done. Rock it out. Good, rock it up. Okay, everyone good, everyone good? You're not the only one, you're not alone. That rollover is tricky. Right, ladies. Plank on your forearms, yeah? Plank on your forearms. Bring yourself over. Make sure your elbows are directly under. Do not clench your fists. Rest the hands, elbows under the shoulders. Step back, step back. Here we go. Now we're gonna go, watch. We go out, out, in, out, out, in. Other side leads, out, out. So do two on each leg. Out, out. Now hold the narrow. Now step out again, go out, out, in. Other leg leads, one on each side. Hold the plank. Come on, woo! Out, out, let's go. Hold the plank. Out and in, let's go. Hold the plank, we've got this. Hold it. Four, three, two, one. Drop the knees. Extended child's pose. Stretch back. Well done, lovely. Okay, back over. Now go back down onto your backs. Grab the band. Make that band again as it was before, half the length. Okay. You ready? Legs in tabletop. Remember what we did before? We're gonna do one of those. As we go back, we're gonna do a double leg stretch. Okay? So join me. Here we go. Crunch up. As we go back, double leg stretch. Press. Are we ready? Press. Come on, we got this. Feel the burn, literally. Burn, baby, burn. Last one. Hold it up here. Hold it. Hold. Yay. Come on. Squeeze those abs in. Four, three, two, one. Oh, and rest. Hug it out. Good. Okay, come up. Oh. the band away. Come onto your hands and knees this time. In a box position, press the floor away. Draw that tummy in, roll the shoulders back and down. Superman, right leg, left arm. Now stabilize. If you've got a mirror, this is great because you can actually check out your posture. It's very difficult. When I'm in class, I always go around adjusting people because you don't know yourself whether you're actually straight. Do you know what I mean? Breathe. Now we're going to crunch slowly. So we're going to come in, slow, and out. In, and out. One more. Hold it out there. Four, three, two, one, and down. Good. All right, we're ready? Other side. Left leg, right arm, hold that Superman. We're gonna crunch slowly, here we go. One more. Hold it here. Four, three, two, and one. Well done, release. Sink back, extended child's pose. Reach away with those fingers. Good. Now coming down onto the floor. Let's not neglect the back as ab express, but we're doing the abs. We need to strengthen the back as well. We're gonna lift, but as we lift, we're gonna also incorporate those side muscles, okay? So come with me. So as you lift, you reach. Legs a little bit wider. Just do two more of these. And the last one. And rest, well done. Good. Stay here, arms by your side. We're just gonna do back extensions only, but we're gonna come a little bit slower, okay? So again, try and keep your feet down. I'll count you in. Four, three, two, one. So we're going up. Slowly, so try and come up as far as you can. Don't do this. Don't do, you know what I mean? We're not going like that. We're controlling this. Last one coming up. And down, good. Hands on the mat. Push yourself up onto hands and knees. And then from there, just push yourself up into cat stretch. Press up and hold. And release, sink back into extended child's pose. Reach away with the fingertips. Good. Now slowly bring yourself up to standing. Take your time, don't rush. Good, when you get to the top, bring yourself into a shoulder stretch. Well done. Okay, stretch out. Woo! It's gonna be sweat that one has. Okay, bring the arm across, shoulder stretch. We did those planks. Breathe. good, and switch arms. Thank you for joining me this morning. It's quite a good turnout this Thursday morning one, isn't it? And I'll be back in an hour with upper body burn. So that, coupled with our upper body challenge, is going to be an interesting one. Okay, reach up and across. Draw the belly in, look under that arm. What? And switch. Look under the arm. Good, let go. And just roll the shoulders. Reach up with the arms and then go into an extension from here. Back to center now, do a side bend. Back to center, side bend to the other side. Center, release. Now just bring your chin to your chest. Lift it up, look over your shoulder. Center, other side. Center, drop your ear down. Up, other side. Good, and then just roll the shoulders. Good. And then take those legs out wider, give them a slight bend and shake them out. And then swing the arms, breathe. Thank you, ladies. Well done, thank you for joining me this morning. Back in an hour, get your upper body challenge done if you're doing it. And I will be back tomorrow. No, I'll be back tonight, today, 8:30, but I'll be back tomorrow. We've changed it, haven't we? What's on at Friday now? Is it legs bump? I can't remember. What's on at Friday? I can't remember. I'll have to look at the timetable now. I've changed it. It was always Fun Run Club. I can't remember. Something else on Friday. Oh, EMOM. Yes, every minute on the minute. 20 minutes.